real Jewell reservoir, but we've gone a bit further than that. We're following the leat around, so I suppose this is new ground. I think it goes around the firing range and up. Gets fed, the water gets fed from White Hill, maybe? We got some blackberries here. Sort of see the firing range target bit for Willsworthy from here. It's not good zooming in with a wide lens though, so forgive the shakiness. So far we are from the building that marks the start of the reservoir. I'm just going to walk a little bit further. We're not going long distance today, but I'm just going to walk a little bit while Dad waits. Tiny bit of new ground today, not much. And see the firing range now. It's broken into three rows of white things. The leat has become a bit of a trench here. Higher walls. I'm probably only going as far as around here, to be fair. You can see there's a kink in the leat. This is where I am. Let's go over to the straight here and get a view around the place. Dad said he saw a little standing stone in this field. There it is. And see on the little horizon next to the fence post. There's some people walking up there. I don't know what this hill is. This isn't White Hill. That's the firing range. And behind it is a flagpole, and that's White Hill. Haven't been up there. We're thinking maybe on non-shooting days you can walk around that firing range area, but we haven't been. Lovely hare tor, surrounded by all its mates. And Standen and Lynch Tor are in the shadow today. That's all for today, I think.